Hey guys, Jake Digger with Off-Leash Canine Training in Hampton Roads, Virginia. Our newest board and train is Kyla. She's about a year old, black lab, and just a total puppy. It's really crazy. Can't really see it right now, but she's running all over the place, pulling, jumping, really distracted by a whole bunch of things. Let's see what she knows. Kyla, come, 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 Kyla, come, come. Kyla, sit. Kyla, sit. Good girl. Down. Kyla, down. Kyla, down. Down. Kyla, heel. Heel. Come on. Heel. 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 Kyla, heel. Heel. Come on. Kyla, sit. Down. So, she does sit. She's really strong. We're going to be working her around distractions, getting her out in public, really getting her desensitized to everything, and really tighten up her obedience. Check out her progress. Good girl. Good girl, Kyla.
My name is Richard. This is my daughter Kyla. And I'm very excited to see her again. And I'm very excited because she's a totally different dog. She's very obedient and kind of make me happy. I'm very, very happy about the job that you guys made with her. She's a totally different dog. And we're very excited to bring her home. Spend more time with her, walk with her outside without she running away, and you know, I'm very excited, very happy. Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate all of the training that you've done with her, and I'm telling you that this is a very, very good thing to do. It's good for her and it's good for us. It's good for us. Thank you.